from Aladdin. Yes, my friends, welcome to Agrabah, land of eternal bliss, magical mysteries, and home of the hottest half-deal prices this side of the River Nile. Take this dusty old lamp, for example. Look beneath the dust and you'll discover that this lamp once changed a young man's life, along with the life of a beautiful young princess who is being forced to marry against her own will.
But Daddy, what if I don't want to get married? What if I just want to raise camels or go sand surfing on the dunes of the desert?
But Jasmine, you have to marry.
My liege, the final three princely suitors are here and await the Lord's will.
But I don't want to be rude.
By tomorrow night, by law, she has to marry the royal visor.
Who?
You?
It's true. You.
Sorry, princess. I don't make the laws. I merely work here.
I'd rather goggle my glass off than the day that wicked old snake. I hate this stupid old place.
I must have it heard by any